A former school employee in Tama County has been charged with multiple counts of sexually exploiting a student. 22-year-old Bryceland Howie of Toledo was the head volleyball coach and paraeducator in the Green Mountain Garwin School District. Court documents show that Howie sent inappropriate photos and had a sexual relationship with an underage student. Investigators say it happened over several months in 2020. Howie is also charged with dissemination of obscene material to minors.